But this is a preview of what we're going to see in Saudi Arabia. The Usos might as well not even get on a plane.
And Jey Uso is out after that shot from Harper. But look at Jimmy Uso trying to fight back with one of those massive mallets. Oh!
These Usos understand you got to have a guerrilla warfare type mindset against the Bludgeon Brothers, but I'm not even sure that'll be enough.
Oh, no.
At this point, you might need literal military artillery to stop the Bludgeon Brothers. These two savages have destroyed everything in their path. No, this is too far.
I've seen the devastation those mallets can do.